The FBI is asking for help to identify a woman connected to a child exploitation case. They're calling her Jane Doe. Now, we have some photos of this woman taken from a video where a child was sexually exploited. Now, they believe this woman is Asian and between the ages of 25 and 35 with long black hair. She could also be heard speaking Vietnamese in this video. We have posted an audio clip of her with this story at WTHR.com. Well,